my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up.
To survive in this industry, things are always changing. Work hard and play hard. And it's the same in advertising. It's like when you're working, you are working. All of a sudden you'll have a month with nothing to do and it's like you guys go play and you'll play during work hours. You know, it's like you're done with work at noon.
We're painted red to fit right in.
It was just amazing to open up a magazine and be like, oh my gosh, I just picked up this magazine at Walmart and there's my ad. Or flipping through the channels, I did that ad, you know. And even if it's like it was an ad that was kind of frustrating because we ended up doing too much of X that I didn't like and didn't agree with, it kind of, even though you view it and you're like, oh, I didn't like that part of it, but still, oh my gosh, I worked so hard to get that ad out there. Everything that you put into it was worth it.
Inside. I'm waiting.